congrats.
How was the game? It was good. It was a tough game. You know, we knew they were going to play well because they're at home with that crowd, and we already played them last week, so they were a bit familiar with us. So it was a very tough game, but glad we were moving on to the next step.
I could say it's a good defeat for you.
I mean, you know, you always want to win the game. You know, you don't want to lose the game, but we'll watch film, we'll learn from it, and the important thing is to move on. So we'll see who we're going to play next round, and hopefully we try to make less mistakes than we did in this round.
Was Timișoara a difficult opponent for you?
Yeah, they were. They're really good. They're very disciplined. They know how to execute their plays and their things, and they have really good guards. So it was very tough for a lot of us to, you know, to stay focused.